In the professional wrestling system, championship-based offenses are considered especially heinous. In the SSC, the dedicated detectives who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Shady Business Unit. These are their stories.
Let's all go to court. Let's go make some law now. Yeah, some law. Bow.
Presented by Coach Dan Winkle, Austin Lee Swent has called Austin Lee Swent to the stand. Austin, do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you me. I mean, so help you God.
Yes, Judge Judy.
Now, Mr. Swent, it has been presented by... You may put your hand down now. Mr. Swain has been indicted against you. It has been presented by Mr. Steel, Dylan Stewart, that you are the cost, the sole cost of the Stew Crew losing their tag team championships to the Coalition of to the Total Violence Authority. Is that true?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. It was also presented by Mr. Stewart that you, in lieu of the Stew Crew winning the Tag Team Champions, went promoter power crazy and booked 4 shows without telling your best friends and business partners, thusly making them, what's the right word? Prostitutes for your own wallet. Is that true?
Yes.
Okay, and the thing in Alabama?
Yes.
Really? I thought he made that one up.
Happened in Auburn at the 27 Quick Stop.
Dang.
He was a Filipino man.
Okay. Coach, your case is falling apart here. I guess all I have left to say is, do you have any final words?
I do. I'm sorry! I am so... I'm sorry. I didn't mean to let it out. But, yes, I have done all these things. And have they been shady? Yes, they have been 66 shades of shady. But, I've had a purpose for all of this. And yes, my purpose has been my own greed, my own wallet, my own time, my own money, and my own everything. But I have tried to do things for us. But then again, the money was so nice and green and all that. And I bought a lot of little Spankys and I bought a lot of food along the way. But... A
lot of McDonald's.
I've tried my best to make us the most successful unit on the face of God's green earth. Mm. While making some money on the process. But I am deeply sorry... For not only my actions, for the Spanks' actions, but all the actions I have appeared on the way.
That wasn't even a word. Here's the proper spelling of that word. Okay, if all following parties would adjourn to the courtroom.
I'm sorry.
I will take my leave to decide your sentence. God. The jury of Coach Travis T-Bone DeVille, a brief sidebar with Coach, Professor, Dr. Esquire, Stan Winkle, and myself have delivered a verdict. The verdict being Austin Swint, for your transgressions, you are going to be sentenced to immediate twisted steel inflicted death.
Wait. We have one thing. I wasn't going to bring it up, but you got one thing. If you'll avert your eyes to the video board.
I don't know what I'm going to do. They've not returned my phone calls. They've not returned my emails. They shot down the pigeon that had the letter. God, I just don't know what to do. I got it. Usually, I would never stoop to this level, but a man's got to do what a man's got to do, and a man should have done it a long time ago with the other man. Never mind. Yes, I know. You ain't got to go there. You ain't got to cuss for that. Look, AJ, I've done all I can. Zach and Dylan will not return my call. They're in a car, okay? I'm literally in my truck under some trash. I smell a rotten banana. But they won't return my calls. I don't know what to do. I just want to give them a shot. I want to give them an opportunity. Yes. Yeah. Oh, really? It was that easy, huh? But they won't know who they're facing? They won't know the combination? They won't know the match? Yes, I'm scared of little people. Why?
You did that for us?
Yes.
I know how much little people scare him.
It's quite a bit.
They bite kneecaps!
It's over.
Sit up straight. You're embarrassing yourself.
Not that straight. So, it was T-Bone
really
wanted
to get,
like, it's a good idea from time to time. Well, but T-Bone was insisting on it. I thought it would be a good idea to just, like, suspend him for weeks or something. I mean, he gave me a hug. I didn't like it, but, like, he does need help. I got it. Sherlock Silverback on the case again. Austin!
Disclose, buddy. Disclose.
Calm down. Austin Lee Swint, I hereby rule in favor of prosecution, and I'm sentencing you to 66 to 69 hours of psychological counseling for pathological liars.
You're going to go to the brain doctor. Does he have animal crackers? I'll make you quit laughing. Quit lying all the time.
Spank.
Probably
not. Spank. I'll give you your name back. I'll give you your spot in the brand back.
Can I have the little monkey?
You know what?
No.
Okay. But I am proud of the growth you have shown in a short period of time. And I want to say something. I'm sorry for pushing you down the slide. Even though I really believe you deserved it.
I forgive you, Zachary.
Okay, don't ever call me that. Oh, my wife can call me that. So, listen,
no,
you're not
huggy.
Off the hook yet.
No more huggy.
NateJay.
Here, I'll give you your pen back.
You stole his pen.
I don't have time.
That's stealthy, man. See, honesty. Honesty's coming through. NateJay has booked you a 66 straight hour to 69 straight hour session with a psychological therapist.
Thank you, you tub of lard.
But
so,
here's the deal. I'll handle this.
Okay.
I have foreseen over the appointment
I don't know who the doctor is, but I do know that before you go for the 66 to 69 hour
nice
pathological liar appointment, there is a required colonoscopy beforehand. Oh, so
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
You prepare yourself for that and
not here!
Not now!
I'm so nervous. They told me I was gonna have to come to the doctor. I'm not good with doctors. They always miss my mouth. No, it's damn it. Oh, hello, doctor. Yes. How are you doing? Doctor, why are you undressing? Oh, God. Hey, why are you taking off your scaffold? Hey, why are you taking off a wig? Why are you taking off your mask? Hey, wait a minute. I'm sorry, the thing I do with your wife. I am sorry. Ah! Ah!